there's really two paths for an organist to take, two paying paths, church music and teaching. And concertizing goes with both. I like to play more than talk about playing, so I plan to go into church music. And so to do that, I need to learn improvisation and be as multifaceted as I can. So for an undergraduate degree, organ performance, and I need to have a good improvisation program. And in addition, having an organ builder nearby where I could intern and learn about organ building would also be really great. Time management. Virtually everything I do is planned, which isn't for everybody, I suppose, but I've grown used to it and kind of like it. So I plan everything from the meal times, whether or not I write it down, that's one thing, but practice time, everything's planned out, and that way I have time. There's no meandering through the day. But it's tough. It's tough. And sometimes things have to fall short, whether it be, you know, missing a movie or something, or even missing practice, part of practice, one day. Some things are more important. And deciding what takes priority can be a challenge. But in general, organ gets priority and family gets priority. A lot of things have come together to help me control my nerves. But one of the most dramatic changes was after a year of dance class, which included Pilates. And so just learning how to breathe right when you're under stress is really great. Breathing, focusing, and kind of moving around a little bit so that you don't get too tense. But nerves happen. There are people that aren't nervous, but I can't speak for them. You should be able to listen to a professional play your piece and say to yourself, I sound pretty close to that. If you hear a survey of recordings of professionals playing your piece and you don't sound anything like any of them, then it might be time to talk with your teacher. And teachers are usually really good at gauging where you are in respect to things like radio shows. So you should be at a level where you could sound like a professional. Because most performers on From the Top do. You know, you wouldn't know that they're in high school or middle school.